And everybody, so I have for you just a couple of examples that I pulled from Instagram. Here's the first one that is like a really great example of how to create a slab. So I'm going to show it to you a couple of times. She's taken her slab and she's put it over a mold. So you can use anything for a mold. Also, we have those boards. You see how she flipped it with the board? Now she's removing it from the mold. Okay, and she's made a plate. So here she's wedging. And do you see that? Like, she's rolling it out. So you can do that with either your... you can do it either with a rolling pin or you can do it with the slab roller. Also, when you begin to put your slabs together, I should be playing in the winter. I'll be under the mistletoe. So she's scoring, flipping. She's got slip in a little container there. You don't need that. Everyone's got those little balls. So she's flipping. I also want to say that when you construct your boxes or your birdhouses, they need to be just a little bit bigger than the one she has here. And you need a little snake. You need to roll out a little thin, like, worm to put in between the walls to create kind of a fusing of those. And then you need to just... blend that into the wall of your surface. That will really help you. So here is part of a video of her like creating her slab, smoothing it out, and then cutting it with, she's got these cookie cutter shapes that will really help. So you can use anything that you can find to create your walls. I'm fine with that. I prefer that you make them rectangular, as you see in the video, because it's just going to make it a little bit easier. But you need to fuse your walls like you would see her. Like, she has a little worm on the other side of where these two walls are connected, fusing them together. Okay? So hopefully this video helps you. I'm going to be posting some more information on your topics pages. This is your topics page for this week. As you can see, it says you're going to begin your slab constructions, and then you should be able to finalize those by Friday. So you need to stay on it, you know, stay on it every day, watching your moisture and watching your time and watching your cleanup. So on here, there should be some ways for you to make slabs. There should be some slab birdhouse instructions right here. This is on the clay. How to build a birdhouse, okay? So you need to make sure that you've got kind of a plan for this. If you're not gonna make like a big box or a jewelry box or whatever, then you need to make sure that you're using this pattern right here to construct your clay pieces. Yes, this is made of wood, but this patterning will help you. The measurements will help you. Okay, so this is what you need to be successful today, and hopefully I will see you for in-class help.